Sorry. So last time, we had the wonderful displeasure of having the game bug out on us after we beat Ruby Weapon to where we couldn't get counted for the victory because the game still thought the tentacles were out and they weren't. So that was frustrating. So now we're going to spend pretty much probably the whole stream trying to beat this thing again. And hoping the game doesn't crash. So that's where we're at now. And I didn't want to do that because this fight takes like an hour. I got a little bitter about it. And then I decided I didn't want to be bitter about it. So, yeah. I'm not gonna hold that L. Because I was gonna just hold that L last time. So, like, you know what? I'm just gonna deal with it. It's fine. Nah, I'm not doing that. Back. Last time I was letting y'all know that I might potentially have to go out of state again before the break. I don't have to. If I do, it would be not until January when I would have to do more work travel anyway. But for right now, we're fine. Is there something wrong with something's wrong with my damage? I'm not doing as much damage as I'm supposed to be. I'm not doing all nines for my damage. Just everything for my setup should be fine. So I don't understand. But whatever. As long as I do 1,000 here, it's okay. Nope. Something's really wrong here. That's interesting. Oh, the tentacles are back down already. Interesting, okay. It must be the hero drinks. Max is at it, what, 4, I think? Right? I think it was 4. Yeah. But I just must need more hero drinks. I must not have buffed myself enough. But that works. I already got them down. Let's see what time is it. Let's see how long this fight takes. Assuming I don't have to restart. Assuming I don't mess up and die and the tentacles just like wreck me. Cause if I get hit twice by that one tentacle, then I die. That was a nice dodge. My haste, because I cast Big Guard from the get-go, so we're good there. Leave me alone with that big swing, man. I mean, I guess you can keep big swinging me so I get my lemon break back, but then after that, you gotta stop. That hurts. I'm playing around, huh? Yowzer. Why is my limit break not really building up, though? He does that. I guess I could have just mimed and it would have done the same thing, right? So I don't even have to, like, go back into the item section and do that. It's like a waste of time, right? Was that all four? Had to have been all four. Is that just so we can get a Dazer off? I don't think I wanted a Fury, right? Yeah, I don't think I wanted a Fury. That did not seem optimal. Oh! I was not expecting that to hit. Uh-oh. That's fine. That was actually really close. We do have a few revive we can do, so we can reincarnate a couple times. Alright, there's the damage. Forty more turns of Omni Slash and we should be done. No, more than that. Just don't spawn tentacles for a while. Just keep drawing comment. I wish I could counterattack with Omni Slash. That'd be cool. Why? Oh, because I counterattacked because it hit me. Oh my goodness gracious. Why is everything hitting me now? That's weird. I usually have better dodges than that. That was a rough couple of turns. It's fine though. Our limit break's over half full again, so we'll get the Omni Slash back. That's unfortunate. Hey, Avian. No, we beat the weapon last time. We have to do it again because when we killed it, we got the bug where the game thinks the tentacles are out, even though the enemy's dead. So you can't do anything. You literally can't do anything because there's none to target. So. It pretty much, the game softlocked itself. But we did kill it last time. I just have to do it again. So it's kind of annoying. Yeah, that was pretty unfortunate. Like, the fight's not hard, it's just tedious. Thank you. How you doing? You know what? I should probably take off counterattack. I should have, anyway. Because counterattack throws off my Omni Slash whenever I do get hit. You ever slept all day for Monday? That's pretty good. A lot of sleep is good. Bet the bit it'll so rip the day. No, I feel you on that one. Gotta rest up. It's that time though, everybody starts getting sick. Hopefully you're feeling a lot better now though. It's only 8 degrees there? Oh my gosh. That's a little brisk. What up, Archaic? How you doing, man? How was your weekend? Yeah, it ain't that cold here. It's only, you know, it's about 38 degrees where I'm at. So it's not like it's as cold as where you are. Inside of my apartment feels a little warmer, though. Oh, you're talking Celsius, oh, okay. Eight degrees centigrade. Yeah, US, we have to be unique and break from the main system. Quote unquote, unique. Don't counterattack. Shadow Flare. Leave me alone. Dodge it. Yeah, baby. Oh, we learned Shadow Flare. He didn't know it. Okay. Doing alright? Your weekend was pretty busy. It's finals week, and you've got no shortage of work to get done. Oh, man. I know how that feels. I'm doing okay for right now. I'm a little tired. I'm a lot of tired. It's alright. I'm supposed to attack the tentacle. I got lucky doing my trip through customs. Oh my gosh, please! Oh no, we're dead. Please dodge this Ultima. Are you serious? The game's gonna kill me this time? Okay. That was so close. That was so close. I get these tentacles down. That tentacle hurts. Yeah, kill that one. You can't be missing though. Stop missing. Please dodge the Ultima. Oh no, that's bad. Please kill the tentacles. Yeah, that was pretty clutch. You know what else was clutch? Getting through the border without having to pay duties on my having to pay duties on the stuff I bought there, so I did some Christmas shopping while I was out there for all the family. And the lane that I went through at the Border Patrol was the lane I went through before, so I had the same guy, so I remembered him. And so we were just kind of like shooting the breeze or whatever. And then he was like, hey, so did you get anything while you're here? And just like absentmindedly, I said no because I never get anything while I'm out there. And so he just like gave me back my boarding pass and let me through. Forgetting I had like hundreds of dollars of stuff. in my back seat. Which is funny though, because the other two lanes, they were getting like full car checks. Like every single car in the lane was getting their trunk checked, was getting their back seats checked, all that stuff was getting checked. But this guy, he was just letting people through. It was great. So. Good thing I wasn't transporting anything illegal. Or anything that would be considered whatever. It's just like, you know, normal stuff that you would get for Christmas gifts. Trinkets and baubles. Off on the attack until these tentacles are up. That sounds exactly like something a criminal mastermind would say. You know me, Archaic. Wahahaha. Ow. Okay. Stop with y'all hurting me so much. Why y'all hurting me so much? I'll cut that out. Don't you touch me, tentacles. Just a normal steady rotation that doesn't require me being freaked out of my life that I'm about to die. How about that, Ruby? Can you just go back to comments that, you know, miss me every time and don't hurt me for all of my damage? I like that better. You know, that is kind of worrisome though, because that's what I was thinking whenever I left the gate. Like, I realized, you know, right when I got back on the highway, I got back in the States, I was like, oh snap. I did have stuff that I got out there. How many people has he possibly let through? I could have had something bad. But I could have been like smuggling a person. Or bringing in endangered animal species or something. Invasive species, not endangered. That's not good. Oh, the counterattack. Everything. It's gonna take forever now. All because you had to attack me. You piece of garbage. I mean, it's kind of cool that I got through the gate fast, whereas everybody else had to wait 20 minutes. But potentially unsafe. Hit me some so I can get my lemon break back. That's a pain. Just don't drop your tentacles, because then I'll have to heal. Yeah, that's fine. Oh. Oh, Part of me wants to cast Blink Guard again, but I'm not gonna. It's kind of a waste of a turn, and I can get 8,000 damage done. Okay. How come he didn't counterattack that one? Because he missed. He missed the other one too, though. We get scary again because these freaking tentacles. Not that one, the other one. Not that one, the other one. Why'd you miss everything? Don't hit me. Okay. That one, yeah. Okay. Bring him back. Don't touch me. Okay, sweet. I'm gonna dazer some more. No drink, dazers. I guess I should have Mega Elixir. That's okay. Dodge him. Don't get hit no more. What are you doing? Waste of a hero drink, I know, but I can dupe him now. We got hit by like every comet that time. We should have just gotten hit by the rest so we can Omni Slash after this. This fight's a lot more tricky than last time. Last time it was just like, we dodge everything. Ah, we Omni Slash. Though that was kind of close that time. Whereas this one, like, I feel like I have to actually think a little bit.
Could also be due to the fact that it woke up exactly 30 minutes ago.
Ouch. And by that I mean I took a small nap for like 30 minutes.
It's a 12-hour day today.
Oh, so I told you I've been playing that, scatter slots. That game's hard, actually. And you think it's a basic casino, but because they have levels you can go through, and work your way up, it's tough. So, I actually worked my way up to 500 billion, slot money, which sounds like a lot, right? Except for the fact that there's people who have, like, 500 trillion. And oh my gosh, wait, what? That one wasn't supposed to do damage to me. I'm dead. I'm totally dead here. Revive number one. Because that's gonna hit. Oh, it didn't. Oh, we didn't die. Oh my gosh. But we lost our Omni Slash. Anyway. Yeah, so keep going broke, which is annoying. And so, wait, does Dazing Ruby stop the tentacles from attacking them? Nope. Oh, it came back here. Bring your stupid tentacles back. I don't want them touching the Ember again. Anyway. Yeah, so I went broke again. And I was thinking about quitting it. But then I saw other people who were going broke forever. One person was like, I lost 53 trillion. I went broke on a stage with 53 trillion. But I just won a trillion and I got back up. I was like, this game is very fickle. Okay, I guess I'll play it for a little bit longer. And then I got a little bit disheartened because somebody was like, yeah, I finally made it through all the stages, so now I'm in the waiting room. So they just play the slots without a quest line to them until they come out with more quests. I'm on level 100. There's 1,375 levels in that game. And these people have hundreds of trillions. They're like, oh my gosh, I'm still a baby. I can't quit yet, I guess. Man, that's a lot of levels. That's just pretty robust. It's actually very surprising. That's pretty nuts. It's pretty cool, though. I wouldn't expect that in a slots game. But it very much feels like a kind of RPG. It has some low-level RPG elements in it, which makes it more interesting than a basic slots game. But that game can be definitely frustrating, which is why I don't play with slots, for sure. Hoodie with the host, thank you, man. How you doing, Kimpo? You haven't missed much. Just back in this again. Back in this again. We've almost died a few times though. The tentacles have been a little bit crazy. Not a whole lot. Hoping I can beat this without the glitch this time. I was talking about this scatter slots game. Oh, are you omni slashing the tentacles right from the jump? That's pretty good. Get him. Yeah, don't hit me with those things anymore. Get him out of here. How's your Final Fantasy IX playthrough going? Oh, dude, Archaic. You have to, and AB and anyone else watching. Y'all have. Make sure you're following Hoodie. Y'all have to watch his Final Fantasy IX playthrough. His voice for Steiner, when he does it, is so good. It's so good. So good. I was watching it when I was at a... when I was in Canada, until I fell asleep while he was still streaming, my bad. And I was just cracking up laughing every single time he did it. It was great. What up, Rick? How you doing? It was so good. Oh, it was perfect. What up, Nico? Came in on the best boss. No, you didn't. You came in to watch me fight this boss for a second time. Oh good, yes, keep targeting those tentacles, please. Because then that lets us keep mom in the head. Yeah, the game debated me bad. 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 You have to be sure to catch up on it. Yeah, check out his stream from like two days ago or something like that. You'll hear the voice. It's perfect. I crack up every time just thinking about what I was hearing. It was so good. Yeah, the soft lock was real. We ain't gonna get soft lock this time though. I hope not. Like, I really don't want to fight this thing three times because it keeps soft locking. Like, I don't want that. Schedule opening up in the next few days. That'll be good, man. I can't wait for my schedule to open up. Well, you know, since I don't have to go out of, outside of, away from my home for work travel and for the rest of the year, I can stream almost every day. The night of Christmas Eve, I might not be here, depending on what time I get back from family's house, but... other than that, I should be here most every day. So that'd be cool. What up, Dark Desta? the funnest secret boss. I don't know about fun. Whole month of JaggerCast, I know, right? If it wouldn't have been for this weekend, we would have had a streak going since my birthday. Yeah, keep trying to use those skill powers. Yep, you keep doing that. Just do that for the rest of the fight. Let's make this nice and easy. Just go down, take a nap quietly. Fun and annoying? Oh, for sure. For sure. The tentacles are the most annoying part to me. Though we did learn Shadow Flare this time for this enemy skill, because this enemy skill material didn't have Shadow Flare, so we at least have that now. So that's cool. Oh, you're not going to target the tentacles this time? That's unfortunate. Oh no, he's got him! So it seems like if you use the Mime right before he puts the tentacles in the ground, he'll always target the tentacles with the Omni Slash, because this is the fourth time in a row I've done that. But every time I've waited to do it, it's been hit or miss. Which this is good, because then I don't have to worry about the tentacles hitting me. And then I have a better chance of being able to keep chaining the Omni Slash. How many times in a row have I done Omni Slash now? This battle's going way better now. The first 10 minutes of the fight were tricky. I was getting hit by everything. He hit me with Ultima, he hit me with Shadow Flare. No, all the Shadow Flares have missed. But he was hitting me with Comet. He big swung me like 4 times. It's crazy. Didn't know you can Omni Slash like this? Yeah, just Mime. I shouldn't have put on Counterattack though. Counterattack messed everything up. This is some secret Discord tech. Don't hit me! Oh, dang it! He broke it. See, I said something and then it ruined it. So that was a nice chain while it lasted. Now we gotta build it back up. I don't know how many Omni Slashes I've done at this point. Probably need like another 30 more though to kill it. Chains were good. Chains were good. Don't do it, no. See, now I gotta wait. Wait, Hoodie, if I stun Ruby while the tentacles are up, does that also stun the tentacles? I don't know why we missed the tentacles. That doesn't make any sense to me. Don't touch me. Okay, that's fine. Don't think the tentacles care about their lasers. Alright. That's fair. Don't touch me. Oh goodness. Please take him back. I don't want him. Thank you. Alright, you can big swing me now if you want. What you got? Okay, that's fine. No, that's not fine. That's not what I asked for. Why would you do that? You're supposed to like drop your hands down and smack me, not put them in the ground. That's unfortunate. No, that was an accident. Input fail. You see, every time it's been paralyzed, they don't hit me. They've not swung on me one time this fight while Ruby was paralyzed. But as soon as it unparalyzes, then it hits me. That's why I wondered about that. I think when he's at about 1/3 health, his pattern changes. I didn't even notice a pattern. I didn't know there was a pattern in another thing. Don't you stick your hands back in the ground. Oh gosh, here we go again. Okay, so we must be close then. Because now he's just throwing tentacles in the ground all day. Which is probably why it softlocked last time, because it was thinking it's going to put the tentacles in the ground, and it didn't because I killed it. Uh-oh. This could be bad. If that's the case, oh man, please, not like this game. Don't you do it to me. Don't do it again. Don't you do it again. Don't you do it again. This is ominous signs. Alright, yeah, keep those things down. Keep your fingers to yourself. There you go, you can do that. You can do that all day. That's alright. Hey. Don't do that. Why? Why'd you do that? Notice because at below half health, he used tentacles a lot more than he did at full HP. He is using them a whole lot more. And then I was wrecking him. Now he's using them all the time. So yeah. You're probably right, Dark Desta. I do think the tentacles care about the dazers. I do feel like when Ruby is paralyzed, the tentacles don't hit you. Because I still haven't been hit with them while Ruby's been paralyzed. Unless maybe just my haste to attack has been outpacing their ATB gauge? I don't know. I'll take it either way. Maybe I'm just getting lucky. I'll take the look. Just die right now. Or you can big swing. Big swing hits me every time, which is interesting. Yeah, that's fine. Chance to miss on the tentacles goes away entirely when the Ruby's stunned. I didn't notice that. So maybe Dazers is the bigger hero than we thought. I still don't look at him as tentacles. I still look at him as just like big giant fingernails. Now we're back in Omni Slash mode. Alright, let's get this done and over with, alright? Just kill it right now, alright, Cloud? Stop playing around. I thought they were his fingers too. That's why I look at them as like just weird, funky fingernails. They're clearly tentacles, but I just look at them as big, giant fingernails. You know, whenever you put like, what's those chips that are shaped like cones and you put them on your fingertips? What are they called? Bugles! You know how you put bugles on your fingernails? And you feel like you got like the little claws things? That's all I see. The bugles were kind of addicting. They weren't that good, but man, were they addicting. It's weird. Please die. Don't big swing me! Oh my gosh, you broke it already. I hate you, Ruby. So much for Omni Slash. Oh, we got two of them in, I guess. Piece of garbage. Well, big swing is better than tentacles. Bugles are pretty good other than the plain ones. Yeah, that's true. My mom liked the plain ones a lot, though. That's the one she would usually get with whenever we had our food stamps and could buy chips. It's like, I don't want those. I always had a thing. So like, okay, here's a question for y'all. Did you have a favorite chip as a kid? And if you did, do you still have that same favorite chip now? When I was a kid, I loved Planner's Cheese Balls. I didn't like any cheese ball except for Planners. I can eat those things all day. Now, it's definitely not the case. Did I miss? What would be my favorite chip now? I don't know. I love jalapeno chips. Jalapeno chips are always good. But my favorite chips are the Japanese chips, the ones in the circles. The yasai flavor one, the salad ones. I forget the name of the chip. But those, followed by their cheese ones, those are my favorite. Honestly, you eat everything? But do you have a favorite, though? Either Sun Chips Ranch or Funyuns. Funyuns were my second favorite when I was a kid. Get out of here with those tentacles, man. Oh, I should have waited. I didn't mean to do that, because then I had to attack the hands. Since you were young, you were a human garbage can. Ow. Okay, this is bad. Alright, give me a second. Hold on, because I don't want to die here. Don't touch me. Okay, Ruby Race, okay. UTZ barbecue? I don't know what UTZ is. You don't have the same favorite nowadays as veggie chips that come in like a Pringles can that are barbecue flavored. Oh, interesting. I think I've seen those before. I'm trying to remember the name of the Japanese chips and the name's escaping me right now. But they had like, they were definitely acai flavored. Dazers definitely keeps the tentacles from hitting you. That's pretty OP. I'm gonna do that again. Because I don't want the stupid tentacles hitting me. Every one of those things, you're nasty for liking them. UTZ was the brand that was a rival to Hearst chips. I don't think I know Hearst chips either. I don't know if I saw those growing up. I don't think they had those flavors, or those chips in Texas. Oops. Well, I'm assuming he's gonna pull the tentacles up, so. Usually when I hit twice, he pulls them up. There we go. Kill it. Alright, can you just big swing me the rest of the fight? Please. Or that. That's good too. Do I just dazers? I think I might just dazers from here. Oh snap, I should have dazered. Get off me. I was so close to the Omni Slash. Look at that. That's unfortunate. Omni Slash would have been mint here. Would have been perfect. That's okay. Just kill Ruby right now. And don't lock up on me. Huh? Why? Why? Twice in a row, though? Twice in a row? This fight took 50 minutes. And that's the second time in a row that's happened. Which makes me feel like it will happen no matter how many times I do it. Why? That's so messed up. I've already tried reviving. It's just because the game thinks that the tentacles are out, even though they aren't. And I can't target them. I looked it up after I finished the stream to see what the heck was going on. There's no rhyme, there's no reason, there's no fix, there's no nothing. It's just, you have to fight it and hope you get lucky. I don't know if it's more common on the Steam version or what. Yeah, I just kind of screwed it. I can't do anything now except for reset. Because I can't target anything. There's nothing to target. And that's really frustrating. That's so dumb. Maybe I should have waited one more turn. I didn't think it was gonna die just yet, but I guess I should. Maybe I should, I don't know, like, then that means I have to plan the fight to where I keep the tentacles out and I have to fight with the tentacles out the whole entire time, which is going to take 3 hours because they're going to constantly be hitting me for 9,000. I'm going to have to heal again. So, there's definitely been a lot of people who've had it happen on the console version and the Steam version. So, it's just random, and I've just gotten bad luck twice. That's really aggravating. So I guess that means I just don't get to beat Ruby Weapon. That's really annoying. That's so dumb. The counter on Tifa is for death sentence from the curse ring. But even if I bring her back to life and then let the counter go down, it doesn't do anything. We did that last time too. That's annoying. Yeah, I've beaten Ruby twice now and don't get to get anything for it. It's not like I can just like say, okay, well, whatever, and then hack the game and give me the item, because I'm playing the Steam version. I don't have any cheats. Well, we let the counter go down last time, but that wouldn't matter anyway because she's dead the whole fight. If I run away, it just counts as me running away. And even if it did count it as staying dead, I wouldn't get the XP or the items. But it's definitely because the game, like, this happens, like I said, it happens on the Steam version, happens on the console version, all that. It's just because the game thinks the tentacles are out. And there's nothing for us to target, and there's nothing you can do. So. And look, Cloud's running the opposite way anyway, so I don't even think we can run away. But I don't really want to do this fight a third time. I've already beat it twice. Oh look, it's gone. No item for us. Yay. Wonderful. Nothing. Do you think this happened to you last time? That's why you never finish it? I can see why. I almost didn't turn this game back on. Today would have been like Toe Jam and Earl or Death Row to Canada. I was like, nah, I don't want to hold that L. Maybe it was just one time fluke. It can't happen twice in a row, right? 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 I could try it again without Tifa's curse ring on, but I don't think it's going to make a difference, and I really, really, really don't want to do another hour-long fight for it to fail again. You already had the item reward it gives you for the item before getting a Ruby Weapon? I don't even know what item it gives you for a reward. Well, at least it's dead, I guess. We just miss out on the item. Alright, what's next? Final